about it. The A's got good news today, particularly Chris Bassett, as he was named to the All-Star team. There's a kind of a group of inactive players, guys who are not going to play, and those guys need to be replaced.
Hong knew, and unfortunate with the situation the way it is, you have to have somebody for every ball club, and those who we expect to be All-Stars, unfortunately, do not get that opportunity. But there's nobody deserves it more than Chris Bassett and what he has done. And Bob Melvin said it best, everything that he's been through, culminated now by being an All-Star for his